Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So right now it's like 6:09 and we're supposed to have some company over here. I don't know when, but we are. I don't know when though. Like at 3 o'clock we asked them where they were because they said they were coming, and then they're like later, so we'll wait, I guess. But just got back from Chick-fil-A and Starbucks. At Chick-fil-A I just got grilled chicken nuggets and some macaroni cheese, but I only ate like 2 nuggets maybe. I don't know, I just won't fill in it. And then for the macaroni cheese, I ate that. And then we went to Starbucks and I tried the frozen strawberry acai refresher. Bliss. So yeah, that's basically what I've done so far. So just stay tuned for the rest of my night routine. Summer edition. So it's like 10:21 now, and basically while I was about to film, my door really broke off the hinges. I'll show y'all in a minute, but it looks really bad and it's really getting on my nerves. So the door will be open the whole time I'm filming this, but it's 10:22 now. I told y'all we had a guest over, they left like earlier, and I've just been in my mom's room just chilling and looking at video ideas and thinking about music to put in my videos and stuff like that. So that's basically what I was doing. Sorry for my looks, I look really rough, but I'm actually about to get in the shower because I overall feel disgusting, dirty, I don't know. And earlier today my dog choked for the third time, so yeah, that's terrible. But I'm about to pick my after shower clothes. So in this drawer right here I basically have like the bummiest of bummiest clothes, like the ugly, ugly, ugly clothes. And then in my other bummy drawer, it's like nice bummy clothes. So like clothes I can wear if I'm filming a video, or like clothes like if we're going out somewhere really quick, clothes that I can wear. So yeah, this is full of like shirts like this and stuff, and just like not the most nicest shirts. That's a nice shirt, but yeah, it's okay. So yeah, I'm about to pick out a bummy shirt, and I'm probably just gonna keep the shorts that I have on right now. They're just these really baggy shorts because I really just put them on a little bit earlier, and like I'm clean but I just feel dirty. So yeah, I'm about to go hop in the shower, and I might take an everything shower just because I just want to get really clean and I want to feel really good. The only thing I won't be doing in the shower is washing my hair. So yeah, I'm gonna go take an everything shower. I feel like I'm down, don't know if you're wrong. Is trying to take a bite out of my mind. If you need a fight, maybe we could stop. I feel like my daddy coming down. Hey guys, so now I'm out of my everything shower. As you can see, I sound like probably tired or whatever, but I basically just put on this shirt that says think outside the box, and it's like a oversized. I think this is like a extra extra large, I think. So yeah, but basically, I took my everything shower and I used a bunch of different products. So basically, instead of using like one lotion as I always usually do, I'll use like 3 lotions. Instead of using like one deodorant, I'll use like 2 different deodorants. So that's basically what I did. And I like shaved in the shower. I shaved and I exfoliated a lot with the Vanilla Tree Hut scrub. And I used the Tree Hut Coco Colada soap. So once again, look at my arms. Look how soft. Y'all should feel how soft these are. And my arms smell so good because they're shaved and everything. So yeah. Basically that, and then I never put this on because like I don't really like focus on my feet, to be honest. Like I'll paint them and stuff. But I basically put on this Avon Footworks lavender softening balm because my feet are super dry. I have dry skin in general, so my legs, my arms, everything typically tends to be dry all the time. So I have to make sure I put on a lot of lotion, or whatever product I put on, I have to make sure that I put a lot on it. I haven't done anything to my face yet, that's why it looks extremely dry. So yes, I'm gonna put some Clorox on. And mind you, I do not put on any type of body spray at night, because one day I put body spray or like perfume on at night and it kept me up like all night because it was so strong. So I told myself that I would never do that again because I'm not going to be up at that time of night smelling that stuff. I can smell what I have on now and it smells good, but it's light. So yeah, I'm about to go brush my teeth because I didn't do that while I was in the bathroom. and put on some moisturizer. So let's go to the bathroom and do that. Brushing my teeth and putting some moisturizer on my face, but I really think I'm gonna name this video Unwind With Me, because this wasn't really my in-depth night routine. This was just like an overview of what I do at night to wind down. And right now I'm about to get into bed. Well, me and my mom have been reading a book, so I'm probably gonna go in there and read the book, but right now it is 11:26, so yeah, I'm probably gonna go in there and read a book in a little bit. And yeah, that's kind of what I did to unwind tonight. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And turn on post notifications. Bye.